right here, Harry. When the ball comes, you have to have it with the right angle and the knuckles have to be up, and then you give it back. And the same on the forehand side. And again. And again. And give me the one on the backhand side again. So as you see, it's playful, and you can do that. The kids can do that together, so you don't have to toss the balls. You can have 8 kids on the court. Really cool. Try it out. It's fun.
Knuckles down. Here we go. Good.